I told her many times, I said, look, you gotta watch yourself by walking, you know, yourself. But she didn't pay no attention. She never listened to me.
George Jokaitis is worried about his friend Francisca Televisas. The 87-year-old woman who lives in southwest Detroit was found Saturday night around 9 p.m. a couple of blocks away from her home at Bagley and West Grand Boulevard. She had sustained some injuries to her head. But right now, Detroit police don't know if Francisca blacked out and hurt herself when she fell or if someone assaulted her.
She always had her wallet in her pocket, and she had rubber band around it. She had money on her.
Once or twice, she already fell down. What you call, you know, unconscious, like, you know, like, you know, you faint. You faint, you fell down. She did that twice.
When Francisca was found on Saturday night, she didn't have any identification on her, and friends have no idea why she would have been out at that time alone. No one even knew anything had happened to her till Sunday morning at church, when the woman who was so dedicated to serving others here didn't show up. They later learned she was hurt and in the hospital in grave condition.
She's a church woman, you know. She does for the church. She cooks on Saturday, and, you know, Sunday morning, she takes to the church.
In Southwest Detroit, Kimberly Craig, Channel 7 Action News.